are back. We have trotted out Male Voice 2 because he's the only consistent performer for the boss across all three games. Saints Row 2, 3, and 4. Boss didn't Woo! Have a voice in Saints Row 1. And we're just gonna... Ooh, I got some cash. Great. That will cover the cost of my plastic surgery. And... I guess we have other loyalty missions to do, so we're gonna get out.
Hey, boss. I got a tip on one of Zinyak's guys starting shit within the simulation. Let's get together and take them out. What do you say?
Works for me.
There's an audio recording here. Let's go grab that. Whoa. Really? There we go.
From an early age, my father instilled a pride and patriotism in me that carried me far in life. I dedicated myself to serving the crown. I don't regret it, though it's not been without its challenges. One of those challenges was working with the Saints in taking down Cyrus
Woo-hoo! T- Yeah!
It's like he celebrated being referred to as a challenge, which, to be fair, is something that the boss would do. Either that, or he celebrated the fact that we took down Cyrus Temple. One of the two. He wouldn't be ambiguous about it.
Woo!
Right, sup, Pierce.
So here's the plan. What the hell?
All right, you two, go in and... Hey!
Damn it, girl, my mission, my call. There's a shipment of trucks being unloaded at the dock. That's where we hit first to start drawing out Zinyak's guys.
God, I wish we had chaps in this game.
Okay, cool. Then meet me at the docks.
No. Get in. I'm driving.
It may be your mission, but I'm driving, Pierce.
Fine. But I control the radio.
Deal.
Oh, no. Well, this'll be...
So why does Zinyak need trucks?
Oh, they ain't for Zinyak.
Then how's this gonna piss them off?
Oh, it won't. It'll piss off who they're for.
You wanna tell me who that is?
Look, all we need to do is to get to the docks and destroy all the trucks. Think you can do that?
A little driving music might help.
I thought you never asked.
Need a new job.
Yeah, all right.
Ha!
This Nick's getting...
If there's no sound right here, it's because...
I'm Pierce Washington on the rap, so mic it. What? Here's a little story and you're sure to like it.
Right.
Swift and slide, and it's time to play with the president
of
the USA.
Baby, it's never, ever agree. You like the movies, and I like TV.
I take things serious, and you take them light.
I go to bed early,
and I party all night.
Can we actually see their mouse?
My friends are saying, we ain't gonna last.
Not really.
Cause I move slowly, and baby, I'm fast.
Not really. Alright, well, like that's unfortunate. Quiet,
and I love to shout. Ha! But when we get together, it just all works out. I take two steps forward. I take two steps back. Mm. We come together cause I persist attracting. You know, it ain't fiction, just a natural fact. We come together cause I persist attracting.
All right.
Let's get our destruction
Let's
on.
Let's have some fun. Hiya. That's
the
not
Brotherhood?
Destroy
the fuck are they doing here?
You really surprised. Zinyak's pulling out all the old gangs from our past.
Okay, then.
But hey, if he brought in the Brotherhood, you think Donnie's with him?
Oh, I highly doubt that.
All right. Nuke him. Wow, that did surprise me a little.
Next!
All right. Let's go with some bigger guns, then. This is very disappointing. Alright, well, I can kill you in 4 or 5 shots, so I guess that's what we're gonna do. There we go. This is taking too long. How about... Oh, wow. Alright. That was pretty cool. Uh-oh, does this thing not recharge? Okay, this thing doesn't recharge. We need a different gun. Hang on. Ooh! Alright, minigun. Also...
Yeah!
Here we go. Yeah. That's more like it. No.
That's the last of them.
All right, let's get going. Back in the car?
Sure, but I'm not giving up the keys.
Why?
Good. Then we can listen to some more music on the way?
Let's do it.
Why the car amist over here? Wins. Well, whatever. Get in. Yes. Off to the new plant.
We drink beer and beer and beer, beer, beer.
After this, get sick.
No, I don't. I only have a friend.
Come on, y'all. Sing it with me. I know you know the hook. Come on. Come on, boss. Come on. Come on. Come on.
You got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. Then you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you.
Come on, man.
You got what I need.
Yeah.
Because I say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you.
You don't fucking do that shit.
And you say he's just a friend. And you say he's just a friend.
Hell no.
Zinyak stepped on Bismarcky.
Man, I can't wait to kill that bitch.
Hey, is there a good reason we're at the nuke plant?
We're looking for
Why do you think we might be at the nuke plant?
Damn, they already boxed up the stuff. Hey, start checking the crates.
Huh?
Come on, check the crates?
Yes. Okay. All right, I check am crate.
Empty.
Ah, frick. You cut that out.
Man, I was just warming up.
Hello? Oh, there you are. No, that's Pierce. Here. Have some while I check this crate.
Nope.
Nothing there. Also, I'm getting shot. Let's remedy this. Here, health. Whee! Thank you. Why don't we, like, aim for the head? Shut up. Die, die. Die. There was somebody up here. I'm not, like, going crazy. I knew there was somebody up there. Shut up. Alright, crate's back here.
Nothing. Maybe it's not even here, Pierce.
It's gotta be. Maybe it's on the other side of the building.
Find the nuclear material. All right. Yeah.
Woo!
Hey guys. Here. Have some. I'm just gonna check this.
Finally.
Great. Part two complete. Now to follow the guy getting away.
Then shouldn't we get our asses moving?
That's a good idea. Looks like he isn't that far ahead. Remember, we can't kill him. We have to find out where he's going.
Right, boss.
Boss? Shit. I can get used to this.
Don't.
All right, am I supposed to be in a car? I hope I'm not supposed to be in a car. He's just going. Hopefully Pierce will just follow along. I mean, I could hop in a car, I guess, but it feels like... Oh, wow. All right, that happened. I think I'm supposed to be chasing him in a car right now, but the game is not stopping me from doing this, so I'm going to do this. Yes, I know. Shocking. The car keeps just, like, exploding and being fine. It's a little bit weird. I swear I heard a siren, but no. We're staying on track. Out of curiosity, if I turn on the map, how far behind me is Pierce? It doesn't even say. That's amazing. Oh, I see he's caught up to me. Do you have a car?
My life has been so...
Does he have a car? I don't know. Can't tell. I feel like we're probably
supposed to... So, why ain't we singing?
What?
You know that's our thing. We turn on the radio and let ourselves go.
What? We're supposed to do a sing-along every damn time?
Oh, come on, man. We just did two.
We've never done more than two.
All right, let's go.
I'm a little busy here.
But can't you tell someone and flex those pipes at the same time?
What? You want me to give a song less than 100%?
You have a point.
Now, can I focus on this guy you won't tell me nothing about?
All right, go right ahead.
I mean, boss, who do you think he is? He's driving a Brotherhood car, and we've got nuclear waste to use against him. Who in this nostalgia trip could that possibly be? Boss is usually a little bit smarter than this. Also, this car's smoking. Pierce, you couldn't have jacked a better car, could you? Who am I kidding? I love the Brotherhood trucks. Did I mention this when we played Sinister 2? I love the Brotherhood trucks, like all of them. Including the... Oh, frick, what's it called? Like the... Oh, this is gonna annoy me now. I can't remember what it's called. The tier... Ah, frick, get out. I am in the floor. Please tell me that I can get out of this. I cannot get out of this. All right, fission mailed. Yep, great. Not a problem. All right, retry from checkpoint. Maybe it's going to set me in a car?
Looks like he isn't that far ahead. Remember, we can't kill him. We have to find out where he's going.
Right, boss?
Shit, I can get used to this.
All right, let's get in this car. Is Pierce here? No, he's not. Maybe he'll just... I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to be chasing him in a car, and Pierce is not here, so that's a Pierce problem. Maybe he'll catch up to me. But I have a feeling that chasing him this way, his AI will successfully rubber band him and keep him ahead of me. Maybe. I am, like, right on his heels. The Swindler? Is that what it was called? The Tier 1 Brotherhood car? It's like a Jeep? Yeah, it's the Swindle. That's what it's called. Idiot. I love this thing. Yeah.
Ready for seconds.
If he bumps. Whoa.
That's getting there.
I wonder if I can run him off the road. Can I pit maneuver him? Actually, no, he's rubber band. Oh, whoa, okay. No, first of all, he's in a significantly heavier car than I am, so I cannot pit maneuver.
What? You know that's our thing. We turn on the radio and let ourselves go.
What? We're supposed to do a sing-along every damn time?
Oh, come on, man. We just did two.
We've never done more than two. Man, I'm a little busy here.
But can't you tell?
All right, what if I turn on the nitro and... Nope.
You want me to give a song
did not
less
work.
Than 100%?
Also, I blew up that
you
car.
Have a point. All right,
now, I am going back to being on foot.
Tell me nothing about?
All right, go right ahead.
Hi. Yeah, he's turning this way. Did he turn this way last time? I don't remember. Maybe. Where does this end? I don't actually remember where this ends. Like, on the piers on the other side?
This makes getting to work faster.
I want some real music.
Hiya! I'm gonna get in front of him. I'm gonna get in front of him, have him push. Okay, that did not work. Can I land on his car? Can I land on his car? No. Damn it. I totally can, though. Wait. Ah, frig!
After this gets jacked,
it looks like he's heading to
the airport! That's where he's at, of course!
Where who's at?
Just keep going. We won't let him
get
away.
Damn it! Okay. I'm ahead of him, but he's going to the airport, so, like... He's gotta be going just about here. Flipped him, but he'll just flip himself.
Just a fucking minute. Is that Marrow?
Who do you think we've been after?
Of course it is, my dude.
The brother.
Hiya.
The monster trucks. The radioactive material.
All right,
those
they did
were
less
things
than
that had meaning to Marrow.
Hey, Marrow, how about
going
a minigun?
After them was the only
Remember
way
this?
To flush him out.
Ow, Fred.
So bye-bye. The Saints wish to play again. Well, this time I'm not going to offer you a deal.
Hey,
Don't
Worf.
Worry. We wouldn't take one.
I see you let your lackeys do the talking
for
you
frick,
now.
He's invincible.
Hey, Marrow, how's Jessica?
I'm going to enjoy killing you both.
Damn it, the bastard didn't die.
Yeah, I can see that.
The power I have here is incredible.
So what? You're still dead in the real world.
This world is as real as I make it. Here, I will be a god.
Nah, you're gonna be dead here too.
Come on, is that the best you can-
Who's got next?
There we are.
I always hated that asshole. See? My way works.
But did we have to go through all that shit to get to just...
My way works.
Yeah, you're right. It did. Nice job. You mean boss. Don't push it.
Right.
Woot. Oh, hey, there's a thing over there. I'm not sure if I'm going to be allowed to go get it. Brotherhood is complete. Pierce is now... Super Pierce. Marrow is now available as a homie, but he's not a super homie, so why I'm ever going to use him is a bit of a mystery to me. I'm back over here.
Yeah!
Okay. That's disappointing. I'm right by Let's Pretend, aren't I? Yes, I am. All right. Quick costume change, and then we'll continue. Hey, what'd you jerks do with the future soldier pants? Are they not here? Alright, we'll put on something. Thanks. Go to wardrobe and see if I happen to have future soldier pants here. I'd be surprised. I have APOC pants. Nope. Oh, do they not... They get rid of the super future soldier outfit? That'd be stupid. Hang on. We're making another little side trip really quickly here. That's a lot of stompables right here. Hang on. Oh, really? I gotta do this on all of them?
Yeah!
Huh, this person survived that. I don't see her now. I will assume she did not survive this time. Did they take the future soldier pants out of this game? Let's find out. I have like battalion pants or something. They're not here. Ah, it's so annoying. Oh, there's a Zinniac statue in here that we can go kill. Hang on. Definitely need some
meat. Shitty workmanship.
Whoa. Hello. Get out. There's a lot of things abruptly happening here.
We'll bust you just like this, Zinniac.
Alright. Go find... There's the orb. Ah, the power of the orb. Oh, hello.
I'm on a roll.
That did very, very little. Hang on. Okay, now I've just made everyone mad at me. So that's cool. Hi. Okay. How about we get some guns out, though? Oh, alright. Move? No, this is not my shotgun. I hope he's got his shield back up. There we go. A.
Maybe I'll be a real photographer.
Thanks for the win!
Gotcha. Alright, that was fun. Flashpoint deleted. Who's next? We gotta do Gat. You know what? Yeah, let's do Gat because that's gonna be another copyright flag. So we may as well just get all the copyright flagging out of the way.
Look, Johnny must be going mad with so few people to kill. So, do you think you could recreate Genki Bowl for us?
Genki Bowl? Oh, absolutely. I'll only need a moment.
Good. Tell Johnny to meet me there.
Yeah, just do all the copyright problems in one video. I think that's a smart call. We have a lot of clusters. We might want to spend some. What could we use that we actually want? We just use blast all the time. So, upgrade the area, upgrade explosive deaths. Targets explode when shattered. Ooh. Actually, that has potential. Duration, I'll take that since, hey, it's here. Area. All right, there we go. Back down to only 7 clusters. Well done. If he burns... I did just shove a cop. Yeah, okay, there's the police.
I want some cool music.
There's a audio track inside the bar.
Tonight's event sees the head of the Third Street Saints and his number one gun facing off against the halls of death and dismay that is Genki Bowl Arena.
Will they survive? Will they fall to the might that is your favorite professor?
Stay tuned, the carnage starts
right now!
Genki Bowl? What the fuck is a Genki Bowl?
The goal is pretty straightforward. Just kill everything in front of you. Extra points for not dying.
Say no more. Let's do this.
Ooh, Genki Bowl's gonna be great with my new powers.
It only's... fair for you to have superpowers when Johnny doesn't.
Superpowers? Let's just do this how we used to.
Okay. No superpowers.
This is not the... Yeah, he's good. Okay, hello.
Cash in pocket!
Man, it's so fucking great to have you back, Johnny. When we all thought you were dead, well...
I can't believe you actually thought a trans-Euro piece of shit like Philippe Loren would ever get the best of me.
Losing you just about broke Shondi.
Yo, it was no picnic for me either, being stuck in that Zinyak fucker's torture porn.
You know, being stuck in that fucked up side-scroller all that time, reliving Aisha's death.
Guess
all
who
day,
just
every
got
day,
back today?
Gave me a lot of respect.
And while respect that boy's been
from
away.
What?
Man, everything.
And change.
Look, I'm trying to have a moment here. Don't ruin it.
And I still think them
I'm
cats
just saying,
are crazy.
That when you're forced to relive the worst fucking thing in your life a million times, you can't
how
help
you
but
was,
feel.
Where could you be found?
Different.
What do you mean?
Well, I appreciate things now. Like murdering these fools instead of the same generic Ronin and Vice Kings over and over. See, before, I would have taken that.
That's unethical.
How did Kinsey talk about all these simulations being based on people's personal nightmares? You know, mine was fucking up.
Back in town.
Curious what yours was.
Yeah, it was, 1950s.
Frick. I'm getting melee.
Right? What the hell?
No, I get it. Jeez. That's fucking terrible.
You're the chick that used to dance a lot.
So why aren't you in
every
that sitcom
every night
she'd
be on the floor shaking.
I mean, what's so
what
scary about a fucked up version of a Rust Belt city like Steelport?
Zinyak thinks putting me in a place where I don't have my crew is gonna break me.
Give me a gun that's got ammo.
Is
it?
Thank
you.
Fuck no. If I don't have my crew, then I'll get my crew.
Respect.
Guy? Thank you. If that chick don't wanna know, forget her. Yeah, I didn't think you that. Oh, hi. Didn't see you there. I'm so sorry.
Boys are back in town. Boys are back in town. Boys are back in town. Boys are back.
Did it down? Did it down? Yeah. Frick. Get. Alright. Was there anything else to kill in here? I guess not.
Great job on the killing floor by the Dream Team.
Yeah, that was great. Wait, there's more to this?
What's that?
You heard the man. Play progresses to the second round.
Hey, Matt, flip my powers back on.
Fine. It hardly seems fair.
Matt, goddammit, what are you doing?
Oh, gee, I don't know what happened.
You wear it well.
Just fix it! Matt, I'm...
Frick. That's embarrassing. Dodged all the traps in the first level and then fell for these. Well, the timing's different, obviously. Chill. I can't see a thing. Okay. Alright, powers.
We should be fine now!
I want telekinesis because this is the thing that happens.
Yo, so fill me in. What's been going on lately?
I actually
took
need...
out some terrorists, became the president of the United States, rolled back the national debt. Ooh, got to fly Air Force One.
Yeah. What about before that?
Before that was Steelport. Luchadors, evil hackers, and European assholes in black suits.
Luchadors? What, you mean wrestlers?
Right, yeah.
And I thought Stillwater had some fucked up gangs. Yo, what about Philippe?
Well, he was Saints enemy number one, but you know how that shit goes.
Yeah, you can't go after one without taking on the whole town.
A good thing we had Kinsey, and Zemos, and Oleg, and all them motherfuckers. They was just crazy.
Zemos and Oleg, are they on the ship too?
No, I don't know if Zemos made it, but Oleg is, well...
Shit, man, with a name like Oleg, I bet he was a big motherfucker.
Man, first time I met Oleg, he was naked and strapped into a big machine.
Yo, Steelport sounds like a party town. So this new crew, they're good?
Well, nobody could replace you, Johnny.
Bite me.
You?
No, but seriously, lots of new folks wearing purple these days.
Kinsey's really smart. It actually kind of freaks me out how
Johnny.
She always knows so much more than everyone else, but you wouldn't be able to take the fight to Zinyak without her.
And what about that Matt kid? Were he and Kinsey at that?
Okay.
Oh,
that hurts.
Nah,
that hurts.
Man. No, man. No. Nuh-uh. Nope.
What do I have this armor piercing?
How about Asha? Man, what's her deal?
She's a professional spy, man. She don't say shit about shit.
She's good, though, right?
Feeling a little competition there, Johnny?
No, but she seems to.
Yeah, well, I guess she's not used to having competition when it comes to being the team badass.
Neither am I. All right, I gotta know. Keith David. How the hell did that happen?
Well, you know, after talking with a bunch of folks, I decided the last thing I wanted in a running mate was a politician.
Yeah, sure, but doesn't he remind you of...
No. Don't tell him that. It really bugs him when folks say that.
Okay. Yep. All right, that was dumb. Die.
What?
Oh, you popped up the thing right when I was shooting him. That wasn't fair. There's a guy with a sniper rifle that I don't really want to have to deal with. You just die. I'm supposed to go this way? Cool.
Bonus round!
Woo. You in?
Man, fuck yeah!
Hold up, before we go, yo, Matt! Hook me up with some superpowers.
Really?
But don't turn me into a fucking toilet. Fucking it. Yo, whenever you're ready.
Actually, this thing's garbage, never mind.
How you holding up, huh?
Pistols. Doing great.
You're not getting tired? Sure you don't need a break?
Sure you're gonna make it through this without taking a mortal wound?
No guarantees. Oh, you want to start bringing up shit? We could talk about that stank-ass perfume, the oversized marital aids, and that purple cat piss of trying to breathe.
Hey, he came close that one time.
Yo, dude, grape saint's flow dumped on your fur is not a hereditary.
Ow, frig. I don't want to be
Look
in the water.
At this. The kinky girls have entered the
I
arena.
I don't want to be in the water. Keep me out. Keep me out of
the
water.
Carnage.
Hey, about Sean.
Ow, jump. Jump, you like fool.
It's obvious she ain't the carefree girl she was back in Stillwater.
Indeed, she's changed a lot.
There you go. Goddamn.
But she's not the only one who
that
got torn by a death.
Gimme.
I don't know. Pierce seems fine.
Pierce is
Are you dead?
So much Saints flow, I don't think he can.
No, you're not. Okay, now you're dead.
I know how you felt. I had nobody on my side in that fucking simulation. And half the fun of murdering is doing it alongside a friend.
Oh, you too.
Ah, Jesus.
Now, can we quit being pussies and shoot these fucking mascots?
I hope you don't mind, but I took this opportunity to create something special for you two. Well, more for Johnny, really.
Should I be concerned?
You'll find out soon.
Nope. There you go. I am on fire. Go to these guns, I guess. Those don't seem to be working as well. At least I'm out of practice. It's been like a month since I've touched this game. Oh, that was Johnny's telekinesis. Okay. Go! Frig! Just get over it. There we go, got him. All right. Hello? Hang on. Thank you. Ethical. Oh, hi. Really? Come here. Thank you. What? Oh, are you still... No. Oh, we're running out of time. Good to know. Whoa, there's more.
Okay, we're here. Now what?
Now what? Oh, my friend. Surely even you must know what's next.
Philippe.
Neither of you really got a chance to take out your frustrations on him.
Matt, you just might be a genius after all.
Please. You honestly think a couple of hooligans such as yourself can take me? I dare you to try.
Okay. Super ethical boss fight, Bobby!
This is the type of conflict you... ...with Vortac.
You can do better than this, Johnny.
Frick. Does Johnny have to do the coup de grace? All right, Johnny, if you have to do the coup de grace, do the coup de grace.
Your attempt is failing. Give up.
And like that, don't think Philippe Lorrain, supposed to be. Former head of the camera. Syndicate, is dead.
Yay.
Again. Zach, that was a hell of a match.
Indeed it was, Bobby. Drama, comedy, pathos, and gallons of blood. Everything that makes this sport the sweet science.
Wrong sport, Zach, but I know what you mean.
This is getting a little weird for anyone else but just me.
Yeah. Matt, get us out of here.
What's for dinner?
All right, that was fun. Any other loyalty missions that happen to that I know for a fact have? Oh yeah, this one would.
Hey, player. Seems Tanya found her way into the simulation and is building up her empire.
What? How?
She's corrupting people with some sort of virus that's turning them all into her sex trade workers. Matt's figured out a way to stop it, and once that's done, we need to end Tanya for good.
Sounds good to me.
Sounds good to me. I'm just gonna do a quick little sex change here. You spend enough time as a dude.
Tanya's been bringing Vice Kings into the simulation and building up her empire. But now, she's got a new way of recruiting. She's infected some people with a virus that turns them into her very own sex worker slaves. If that virus spreads, she'll have an army to add to the VK, making them unstoppable in the simulation.
That sounds bad. Is that bad?
Absorb the infection right out of her, killing the virus in the process. Once that's taken care of, we'll head to her club, technically legal, and give Tanya a taste of what she deserves. Matt's been able to trace the infected citizens. I'll take you to the first one.
Whoops.
I suppose I should not expect this to be easy.
No doubt. I'm not sure what exactly the virus has done to him, but I'd be careful.
All right. Cool. I just get to ride in the helicopter.
Down there. Looks like they're not alone.
Will this absorption power really work?
Only one way to find out. Though I'd soften them up before you try it.
Here
I have
we
my
are.
Powers.
Set me
Yay.
Down. I hope I'm not late.
Matt said since you're not actually a simulation program, you should be immune to the virus.
I really wish Matthew would have tested this first.
Oh, yeah, absorb virus, okay.
Ah, my debt.
Did it work? How do you feel?
I am fine. except for my clothes.
Sorry, forgot to mention that. It's just a temporary change, nothing permanent. Though the absorption seems to have worked perfectly. No sign of the virus left in that person.
Good. Let's get to the next one then. The next infected person's on the move.
We can't let the virus spread. Stop the car however you have to.
Get back here now! Get out of there now! A furry? Seriously?
Tanya's always had her own tastes.
Yes, bad tastes.
The last one's by the church.
And you're sure that is all?
For sure. If she had, things would be a lot worse off in here.
So you think Tanya can damage the simulation that severely?
I made the mistake of underestimating her once before, and it cost me my crew and almost my life. Now, if she's back to finish the job, then I say she's probably even more dangerous. All right, this is the spot.
Wait, okay, I am here, and they have a gimp.
Do your thing, then we can go after Tanya.
Do the gimp? No ball gag? Pity.
I'll meet you at the club. Then we can keep her from doing this to anyone else in the simulation.
And once we get there?
We find Tanya and I put a bullet in her.
That sounds fine, though she did vanish on us last time.
Don't worry. I'll be sure to block any attempt she makes at slipping through the code.
See? She's not getting away from me this time. I'll park this thing and meet you inside.
Well, I see she's spiced the place up some. This place has an energy. Ben, meet me by the backstage door. I have to do something.
Oh, did you think you were immune to the virus? That's hilarious. I'm pretty sure Matt, like, just decided.
Did you find Tanya?
If by Tanya you mean the call of the stage, then yes.
We don't have time for this.
The call is strong, Ben. I must dance.
Oh yeah, this is happening.
Time to shine.
Now before our next dance, please welcome Firefly.
Firefly? I can't sing this one. Sorry. I don't know the words. Oh, I have to actually push buttons. S. To me, but now I find her simply irresistible. All right, Roof is, yeah, no, Roof is this way, excuse me.
You got nowhere to run, Tanya!
That's where you're wrong, sweetie.
Go after her. I'll be right behind you.
Boss fight. Hello. Boss fighting now? Or is she just invincible for the moment while we chase her? Okay, we chase her. Understood. Chasing. Oh, I got hit somewhere.
Matthew, are you there?
I wish I wasn't, but yeah, I'm here.
Did you see that? Did you see that?
Right now, I'm just trying to figure out whether or not there was some sort of residual effect from absorbing those viruses that caused that sudden burst of... I don't know what to call it.
It is called pure magic, Matthew. Pure magic!
Whatever it is, please don't ever make me watch that again.
Can we focus on killing Tanya before she gets away already?
You think you can stop me? When I'm through, this whole city will be mine.
Wow.
This is not going to happen, Tanya. You see, not only did I get to show the world the true magic of dance tonight, but now I am going to watch you die.
Is that what you call that convulsion on stage?
Don't you dare to insult my God-given grace!
Oh. Alright, are we running again? She's running again. Yep.
That was invigorating.
Player, drive her towards the park if you can.
But keep her alive. I want to deal with her myself.
Do I have the mini? I do have the minigun. I just don't have a lot of ammo left for it. All right, good to know.
I'm gonna kill you, then I'm gonna find that coward King and make him suffer.
If King's a coward, why are you the one running?
Well, he's the one who ain't here. He just sent you to do his dirty work.
Work? Hunting you has been a pleasure.
What are you doing?
Au revoir, Tanya. She is in the park, Benjamin.
Almost there.
Why are you trying to hit me?
I think I killed her.
Okay, that's...
Whoa! Alarming. Killed me? I don't think so, sweetie.
No, Tanya. You never should have fucked with me and my crew.
Please, you don't have the balls.
You never could die with dignity.
Think she's actually dead this time?
Matthew, is she really dead this time?
I just said there's
no sign of her or her virus anywhere left in the simulation.
Good. One less thing to worry about.
Can't get the mouse off the screen. Yep. All right, that's 45 minutes of gameplay. I think that's a decent amount for a video, especially since this series, Saints Row 4 started with like 20-minute videos, and we've been a little bit all over the place since then. But yeah, so I'm going to go ahead and call it there. I'm going to change your voice to Southern because I meant to do that in the first place, but I clicked the wrong thing. And yeah, we'll be at this for the last couple loyalty missions and progressing the plot more next time. Until then, thank you for watching, and goodbye. So, we're gonna die now. Okay. And by we're gonna die now, I apparently mean we're gonna be just fine. Oh, now I can hit you. Yeah.